on, guys? iShoTz here. In today's video, we are going to be showing you guys all of the customizations for every single unreleased vehicle. Now, I'm not sure if I did miss any because I did skip a lot of the stock options like engine, transmission, turbo, wheels, etc. So, I'm not sure if I did miss any. I do apologize if I did. However, this video was extremely long if I didn't skip those, and I did fast forward throughout this video just so you guys can actually see some of these customizations. There is going to be no background music on this video, so you guys can actually hear the stock sounds of the vehicles. And I am going to be skipping ahead like I did say, just because of the fact that it is a very long video and I don't want it to be super long, so it's going to be fast forwarding and stuff like that. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoy all of the customizations, and here you go.
Did you want me to perform? What's wrong with her now? the best mechanic in LS do for you? Now that's a custom job. That's the saddle. Now the hand's dropping. You got great taste.
Would you come on, Dean?
Here for the last touch. Better than when you came in, that's for sure. That's gonna let him up. If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her. What brings you in today? That's a beauty right there. Sounds like power. Looking sharp. Now that's a custom job. What miracle did you want me to perform? American muscle. If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her. What's wrong with her now? It's like in the figure of Mother Nature. Awesome. That's beauty right there. mechanic in LS do for you? That's the sound of 1,000 fans dropping. Now that's a custom job. Here for the magic touch? Better than new. You got a great taste. If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her. That's a beauty right there. What miracle did you want me to perform? What's wrong with him now? Should be running better than him. Now that's a custom job. That's gonna let him know.
Alright guys, that's going to be it for all the customizations for every single unreleased vehicle. If you guys want to see more cool videos like this, make sure you guys leave a like on the video and subscribe so you guys can stay updated on all the latest GTA Online videos like this. And yeah, it's going to be pretty much it. Like I did say, hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day, and I'll see you guys in the next one.